The common thinking on video games is that they'll hurt your eyes, but perhaps not in this case. The BBC reports a McGill University ophthalmology research team has discovered playing the video game Tetris can actually help treat amblyopia, commonly known as lazy eye. Amblyopia is a condition affecting the nerves that connect the eyes to the brain. One of the eyes sends poorer images to the brain than the other, and as a result, the brain learns to ignore the weaker eye, possibly resulting in loss of vision. Usually, lazy eye is treated during childhood by placing a patch over the stronger eye, forcing the weaker one to work harder. But the McGill University researchers discovered a much more creative way to treat the disorder. They split 18 study participants into two groups of nine. Both groups then played Tetris 1 hour a day for 2 weeks while wearing specially designed goggles. The first group's goggles let their weaker eye see the falling shapes themselves and showed the background grid to the dominant eye. The second group's goggles work the same as an eye patch, forcing the weaker eye to do all the work. The results show the group which played using both eyes saw greater improvements in vision than the group which only used the weaker eye. CBS reports the study's author, Dr. Robert Hess, says the study shows amblyopia is caused by both eyes, and teaching the eyes to work together is better than focusing on the weak one. He said it's much better than patching, much more enjoyable, it's faster, and it seems to work better. The study suggests this could be a new way to treat the disorder in children who are much more likely to enjoy playing a video game for an hour than wearing an eye patch to school every day. For Newsy, I'm Zach Toombs. Multiple sources, a broader view.